We are live. She has the headphones, so I gotta talk this way. We're playing some more Snipper Clips. Let's go. Snipper Clips with the wife.
This is a game we already played.
We're gonna do games that we haven't played, the ones that we haven't played. Prepare two Tory Conference. Okay. Oh, push something. Push X. Push any button. Yeah, they're ready. Why isn't it going? What's up, everybody in the chat? Oh, yeah, I got all my plugins going. What happened? So we did. We pushed okay.
What happened?
Your wife is beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Tara Dick. Nice.
Is it on two?
One, two, three. I'm exploiting her beauty for views. Let's go. We do these four that we haven't done yet. And then we unlock some more. Let's go. Joint Cotton Boys, I see in the chat. Let's go. Wait. This is tricky. You see this? Oh, I think I know what we have to do. You see how? Let me see how I have to cut them.
Oh, yeah, I turn this way. Look, turn this way.
You see how you gotta cut me?
Hey, how come I'm the yellow guy this time?
Because you're yellow. Oh, I know.
I know, I got it.
Yeah.
Okay, cut me now.
No, you gotta get a little closer.
Oh, I was trying to get you to cut me.
Wait,
what do I cut again? X?
Just a little lower.
Is X the cut?
Yeah. Right there. Perfect. Alright, so I got me. Cut it out. Mm-hmm. Turn down the game.
Yeah, it's loud.
Okay, you turn down the volume. Is that better? Can you hear? Is that better for you?
It's a little bit lower.
All right, we'll turn it down. That's low enough.
All right, that's good.
All right. Enjoy con. Gotta use the...
It's good one.
I'm trying to.
You went down too much?
We got it. We did it.
Oh, wait, I gotta stay there?
Yeah, you gotta stay there.
Oh.
Booyah! Push the button. What does that do? He's reading. You push the button on your end.
I am.
Oh, okay. Haha, we got it. What's up, everybody? Let's go. Post to continue. The stool. Alright. We lock. Oh, there's more? We unlock more. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go to the new one.
Can we do that?
Oh. No, we haven't done. These are all new. The ones that say new, we haven't done. Let's go, dudes. Let's go. What do we have to do? Okay. I see that there is.
Maybe catapult it. Drop it in a catapult and then it goes. I don't know.
Oh, no. There's something right here. A pencil.
I see that.
You see the thing with the push? Right here.
Oh, I see it.
But how do I get down there? Oh, I'm juggling it.
Look at the ball. Can't you snip
You cut me.
Oh, I did. Oh.
Can you jump out?
How do I jump
it?
There we go.
Okay.
Oh, who am I?
You're yellow.
Oh, I keep forgetting that.
You're the yellow one.
Alright. I got it.
Oh, so close.
There you go.
I got it.
Go.
I can't push it all the way though.
Cut yourself so you can.
I can't cut myself.
I meant, you know what I meant.
Cut.
I meant me cut you.
Wait. No, back, man. Alright, right there. Alright, that should be good. Whatever, it works.
What is that doing? Push it and see what that does. Oh, it cleared this thing up. So now the balls can go over there.
Oh, but.
Oh, it's breaking the balls. We need the firefly.
We need the firefly. Go. Ha! You see that?
No.
You see what I'm doing?
No. I see you not helping me get this firefly.
Boom! We're getting the rest of the balls out the way. Booyah! It's free.
Oh, we should have cut a hole to get him, remember? To catch him.
We can still catch him.
Hurry up, cut me so I can get him. Where are you going? What are you doing? Leave
get
that
ball
alone.
Get it.
What okay, do we need with that ball? Oh my goodness. The ball.
All right, let's go. Just... Focus.
Yes, do focus.
I need to be a hook.
No, just to cut me, not you.
How should I cut you?
Like that, like to be this? A net. No.
Oh yeah, that's right. I need to jump on top of you.
Yeah.
Oops. I think that'll still work, like at an angle.
Something wrong with you.
Reform your shape.
How do I reform?
What's up, Zelda fanatic?
How do I reform?
Reform B. Okay, B.
Okay, now this time I'm
gonna jump.
Wait, how do I tilt that wheel?
Alright, I'm gonna jump. Oh, I should have angled you the other way.
Okay, I'll tilt. Can I just tilt the other way?
No, but it's gonna be harder. You see how your hook is?
Yeah, you kinda.
Alright, so I'll cut it again. Hold on. We got this. What's up, everybody?
Oh, why did I do that? Yeah. I don't know.
Push.
Do I do?
Alright, reform. What did you do?
Cut you up.
You cut me. Reform.
Oh, I forgot. What do I do? Put B.
Now you cut me. I think I could do it. No,
you
I'm gonna
do
let
it from the bottom then. Just
do
it.
You gotta straighten up.
Okay, I'm trying to remember how to straighten up. Wait, how do I straighten like this?
Oh, that's good.
This is different. It has some extra piece on it.
Oh, yeah, because I added those. Oh, you got it. Now you gotta angle the other way.
I gotta come back down.
If you angle, you understand what I'm saying?
No.
Like angle like this. Change the shape to that way. Tilt that way. There you go. Now jump. Push it.
Reform yourself so I can use your stuff better. And tilt the other way.
Go. We got it.
But now he's at the bottom.
We got him. Tilt. You got to tilt a little bit more. Tilt. We got him. We got him trapped. He ain't going nowhere.
We got him.
Can
you move?
No.
I can't get him down there.
But
you're going to kill it.
You can't kill the fly.
Okay, Odell, I can't get him.
He's gonna get away.
Oh. Watch
I
it.
I told you
watch
we should have got rid of those balls.
Watch it, you're in my way. You have some. Are you the pig person?
Yeah.
Pig person is in my way.
Alright.
There, see that there.
I was in your way?
Yeah.
Oh, so
all
she could have done it.
All
that
way.
Time I was in her way, dudes. It was all my fault.
Look at that.
See? I just needed to get out the way.
Push
to continue. Alright, let's keep going. I just put him in timeout. Put in timeout. I don't have any mods. Technical difficulties. Alright, let's keep going. Playing the basketball game. Star Kids, that's Caleb. Caleb is Star Kids. I can't stream. I'm good.
Oh, someone asked him, when is he gonna stream?
When are you gonna stream? Julian, I probably have Caleb. I don't know when Caleb's gonna stream. Let me not make any promises.
Wait, what is
bowling ball this time.
Oh, you gotta get it in the thing.
Oh!
Did I just squish you?
Yeah.
Oh! Catch it!
We got, first, let's strategize. Hold on.
Listen, if we just
we got it straight like a ball. Again.
Yeah, but if you just
pass it, just keep passing it.
It.
What do you mean? Just keep rolling it like this?
Keep passing it once the next, so one person doesn't. Pin down so I can slip you.
Okay, cut.
Wait, cut is X, right?
Yeah. Keep going. Don't move.
I wasn't trying to. It slipped.
Oh, that could work. Watch this.
Oh, Lord.
Oh.
Look at your face.
Oh. Wait, hold on.
Oh. Wait, turn back. Come down, jump down, you. Okay. You jump down. What are you doing?
Oh, I see what you said.
I was trying to tell you to jump down.
Okay.
Okay, so put it there and then jump down and then I'll tilt.
I could just walk slowly.
Okay, go
on,
walk. Let me tilt back.
You gotta get out my way.
I'm trying to tilt so you can walk on me.
Oh, I can walk on you. Okay. Booyah, we got this.
There.
You're too tall.
That's as low as I can go.
Oh, man.
Tilt a little bit and then jump. Tilt a little bit and then jump.
This way?
Yeah. So that it just bounces back on you.
I found something bad's gonna happen.
Well, you should have cut me too and then we could have stuck. There you go.
Oh, it worked. Oh. I can't jump. It's too heavy.
See, so you need to cut me so then we can switch it off. I don't know. Are you listening?
What do I need to do?
Cut me into a weird
shape. Like,
yeah.
Like what?
Just like a hole so the ball can sit there.
Okay. That's good enough?
Yeah.
We got this, boys. Ah.
Oh,
there we go. There we go, bro. All right, get up.
That wasn't what I meant. Walk. Okay, now walk.
It works. Wait, hey. Can you jump? Can you jump?
What's jump again?
The A button. Oh, it's too heavy. It's too heavy. How do we get it in there? Hold on, dudes. How do we get it? One of us, I know. Wait.
What?
Stand on top of me. Like, you gotta be that tall. One of us has to be tall like that. Can you jump on top of me?
Okay.
Jump. All right, so now I'm gonna angle a little bit to get it. I'm gonna hit it, and you catch it. Booyah! We got it! I'm a genius.
Getting it to the net is another thing. That's the hard part.
I'm just gonna go slow. Just gonna go slow. Ooh, we got it! We got it! I think we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. Hold on, wait. Don't do anything crazy. Just angle a little. Wait,
go closer.
All right, angle.
Wait.
All right, we gotta do it again. We got this, dudes. All right, I got a mod in there. Yeah, son, I said, cut me. All right, let's go. I'm gonna push it again. You gotta get a little bit away from the, move over a little bit. All right, there we go. All right, here we go. All right. We're gonna try this again. We're gonna go nice and slow. We got this. We got it. Oh, all right, you angle.
Okay, come a little bit closer.
All right, go. Jump.
I was
gonna
jump.
All right, on the count of three.
Ah!
Wait. On the count of three, both jump. One, two, three.
Ah!
How can there's a, we can get it. We get it. Let's try it one more time.
I think I need to cut more for my thing so it's more of an angle. Because the lip is in the way.
Okay. All right.
What just happened?
You pushed the home button.
Oops. That's in an inconvenient place.
All right.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. So I need to jump on you?
Like snip more of that, the right side.
This side?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. Okay.
Think that's good?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go, guys.
I keep forgetting what each button does.
There we go. Oh, that was a good catch. Good catch.
I thought that was a fluke. Oh, but now I have this.
We got this.
Okay. See that lip is in the way. Okay, don't move.
I'm not gonna move.
How do I jump again?
The bottom one. Hey. We did it! Goku be one. What's up? You ever heard of Goku? I told him called Goku be one.
Is that
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, I don't know what name it is.
Alright, we won.
Press.
Press to continue. All right, we're gonna do it with these last two. Two more to go, bro. Best gaming couple ever. Thanks, Jay Productions. Yeah? Oh no, I can't fix it right now. We'll fix it another time.
I don't think that's fixable.
All right, close the door. Oh, we gotta cut. We gotta cut it
into shapes.
We gotta cut it out. That's easy. This should be easy.
Go tell Alyssa she'll fix it.
All right, go.
Wait, what am I doing?
You gotta cut the shapes.
I know, but what are you trying to? Oh, let's see.
Okay.
Oops.
We gotta reset.
How do you do that?
We gotta reset it. My wife failed art. She failed art.
I actually did. I dropped out of art.
All right, go that way.
I couldn't handle it. Too stressful.
Okay, leave it. All right. We're probably gonna need to help each other. You do what you can.
You ran across me. Well, I did it again.
Oh my. Fail. Epic
I
fail.
I didn't actually fail art.
Okay.
I just.
Okay, go inside now. Go.
Why did you reset it again? Oh, I thought
you messed up. Okay. Don't cut me. All right, go that way. Inside. Talk to my kid, son. All right.
See. I don't have this kind of patience.
All right, for parts that we probably need to stand on top of each other. Don't cut. Don't do it. Don't. You can cut that piece. No. Yeah, right there. Angle it a little more. Back. No. Yeah, get like that. No. Not doing it too much now. Parallel lines. That's it. Go. All right. So now we need to figure out. We gotta stand on each other. Turn around. Let me stand on you.
Wait. Hold on.
Spoiler: Breath of the Wild is the best game ever. I know. All right. Now, I know what I could do. I can stand like this.
You gotta cut me a little bit so you can go.
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Look at this.
Look. That's what I'm saying.
Oh,
see?
Okay.
That's what I was trying to say. That's what I told them.
What do I need to do?
Cut me a little bit shorter and then you can get it.
I'll cut you shorter how? Like that?
Yeah. Wait, let me angle that.
Angle it straight.
There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's not gonna be straight. Whatever. Go.
Alright.
Look, you cut a chunk out of the thing. You gotta do that. You did that.
We cut the thing.
Not we.
It's you.
Wait, how do I respond?
Oh, we gotta do it again, dudes.
You look constipated.
I could jump and cut. I don't need you. Oh, I messed up. I think I messed up.
I don't need you.
I hope I didn't mess up too much.
What's your cutie?
I cut you.
Oh, you cut me. Man, now I can't get through that.
Yes, you can. You still got it. All right, everybody inside. Caleb, y'all go back that way. Everybody back that way. Back that way, everyone. You too. No, because I said so. All right, so we got to, what do we have to do?
You gotta stand on top of somebody. Yeah, but you have to cut me a little bit short.
All right, so reform again and let me cut you short.
I gotta just cut
Close
me.
That
you
door.
I don't
that
have
way.
To reform, you just gotta cut.
Okay. Huh? Just cut you?
Yeah.
Okay, go that way now.
Is that what I'm saying? Scoot, you're gonna cut into the thing
again.
Oh,
get away. Just go over that way. All right. So, is that good enough?
I think so.
All right, let's go.
Bedtime.
That way. Bedtime. Okay. All right, I was about to cut you. Wait. I gotta jump. Jump. That's the jump. All right.
Hold on. Wait, how do I bend? Wait, don't go that low.
I know.
Wait.
You stand up. You just stand
up. You don't go that low.
Though. Stand up. If you stand up, it'll be.
See, look.
Oh, okay. I see.
You just have to don't go that low.
Okay. We did it. Booyah! It's a mountain. Ha! And he's staying off. You push A. For something. You're doing it. Nah, it doesn't get any different. Booyah. Alright, we got one more.
Don't stand on that.
Alright, inside. Alright, this is gonna be the last stage, guys. The last stage. Hater too. Thanks for subbing when somebody subscribes. Alright, let's go. Let's go. One more to go.
I know, yeah, right? He doesn't need me until he gets hungry.
Who's that? Who's that? Okay. Oh, I hate these.
What is it?
We gotta get... Watch what happens when I push this thing. You see how we control also the bottom? Oh, we gotta get each egg on each side. Let's do one egg at a time, though.
Wait, which one am I? I'm the yellow guy. So am I controlling that yellow
thing? You're controlling the yellow thing. If you angle yours up...
Angle yours up a little bit. No, you're gonna... Wait. Okay, here. Here.
Yeah, wait. Got one. Okay. What?
That didn't count. What does it say?
Do we have to hit them at the... No, it'll be too hard if we have to have them both going at the same time.
That one's about to fall on the ground.
Oh... The Thunder 388, thanks for subscribing. Hold on. Are you kidding me? Both eggs have to go in at the same time? No, oh, the blue has to go on that side. Oh, okay. Turn yours, turn. You're not doing anything.
Because I was trying to wait to see what you were doing.
Turn, keep turning.
Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have got the other egg.
No,
then.
You shouldn't have.
You see what's happening, right?
Keep turning. What?
They're two different colors.
We know. We just figured that out. Or someone figured it out.
All right, let's go.
Okay, so do I just ditch this one?
Styop Productions, thanks for subbing. Just keep turning
psychotic.
Yours.
Psychotic.
Can you turn yours? That's what it was?
Yes.
It was Psychotic Productions.
It was like a phonetic spelling.
Oh, psychotic. I see it. Hey, why you keep pushing it?
I pushed it?
Just stand in the middle. Just stand in the middle right here.
I didn't even know I had one.
Let's try to get the blue egg over here.
Okay.
And just ignore
okay.
that purple
okay,
egg.
Okay, so move the blue egg.
So,
okay.
No, you gotta turn. Yeah, let's keep going. What can we get? Oh, we could cut our shapes. We gotta cut our shapes out.
Oh, yeah. So you have to cut me then.
Hold on. If I make you
a box,
duck down. No, I don't know. Come like this. I'm gonna make you thinner. Oh, I know. No, that wouldn't work. Angle. This ain't working. All right, let me cut you.
You have to cut.
All right, angle like this. How I said. Now you duck down. Watch this. It's gonna make it easier. Alright. Now, I think we could do it.
Okay, go ahead.
No, wrong way. Okay. Wait. Don't do anything. Hold on. I need to be cut. Cut. Alright. Now we're good. Hold on. All right. Oh. This. All right. Angle down. All right. That's Samuel.
Oh.
All right. I'm gonna give it to you.
That sounds like Joshua.
It's not. It's Samuel. All right. Cut up. Angle up.
Who am I?
The other way. Yeah, just like that. We got it. We got one egg. Whoo! What just happened?
Oh, the egg fell.
It did?
I guess.
Angle. Oh, we smushed it. You cracked it. You can't crack the egg. Now
it
turn
was like
it down.
An Easter egg. You gotta crack it. See, it's cracking on your little sharp point.
All right, go. I got it.
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Alright, there we go. Oh! Come on. Alright. I need you to angle. Get it. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way.
Tilt.
Alright. Now you tilt.
I'm trying to.
Oh, because you're next to the... Just move.
Oh, and I'm going to keep pushing out more things. All right,
move. Move away from there.
I got to push it again.
Push it out. Push it and then move. Move. Angle. You got to be at an angle.
I can't do two things at once, clearly.
No. Push it out. Oh, it worked. All right, angle down.
Oh, wait. Let me move. There. All
right, now angle down. I'm going to give it to you. Angle up.
I'm trying. No. Go.
Wait. Oh, it's going to crack. It's going to crack. We got it. We did it, boys. That's it. Wait, what just happened?
What happened? Yeah. It said you didn't do it. Is it the pink one still didn't do?
What happened?
I don't know, but tilt your thing.
It changed. Now it's only two shapes.
Yeah. Oh, but we gotta do the blue one first still?
It doesn't matter which one. Push yours. We got this though. With this. No.
It's gonna fall.
Yeah, it's gonna fall.
The shape is
it. Oh, you got it.
How do I get it over there?
Pull it back and let it roll fast. Now do it. No, too fast.
He said fast. That was fast.
Alright, we gotta get this, dudes. Alright, now at an angle. Alright. I'm gonna give it to you. Hold on. Go. You got it. Now. No, not at an angle. Not just flop it. Still let it roll, but just do it fast. Alright, we'll try it one more. No, we're not gonna try it one more time. We gotta get it. Obi-Wan the homie, what's up? I ain't paying attention. I'm watching the chat. Alright, let's go. Go. You got it. Luis Gullion, thanks for subbing. Just like that. I told you could do it.
I wasn't paying attention. I was watching the dog.
All right, my turn. Get ready to catch it. Angle.
Oh, it's this way.
Yeah. Here we go. Right?
You're in a weird
shape. Yeah, I gotta change my shape, huh?
Yeah.
Wait. Let me see. What do I need?
Like mine.
Angle a little bit more.
I'm against the wall.
Okay. No, just like that. Cut me. Just like that. Wait. I need to have a tip right here. Now cut me. Alright, let's go. We got this. Let it roll fast.
Oops.
Thanks for subbing, Max Gonzalez. There it goes. Let it roll fast.
Go.
Oh, so close. Try it again. I probably need to have it go. Need to do it. Oh, I did
that.
That's it. No, I messed up. I cut it.
All right, go.
Come on, we could do this. We could do this, guys.
Go. Tilt. Oh, you have that's not gonna roll over there.
Yes, it is. I gotta just do it at a good angle. No!
Hey! Okay, let's just cut your thing to make it
lower?
A little bit easier.
What do you think?
You have too much on there.
I know what I can make it slanted. Like, no. Like, hold on. Let me cut it. Let me do it. And cut right here.
Where?
Right there. Just like that. Now let's try it. I'm gonna watch what happens. We don't even have to angle it. You don't even have to angle it.
I'm
just let it roll.
Move.
Oh, you got to. Yes. Oh, you're a tip.
Yes.
Hold on, let me
cut.
Oh,
I didn't mean to do that.
Let me cut right there. Hold on, you stay still. Stay still.
This could have gone off, though. It's been going off this whole time. It's fine. Just tilt yourself and catch it.
Okay. Right.
Oh, goodness. What did you just do? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
It's all right. Oh, we got it. Booyah. At long last. Yeah, HB, here's a switch winner, Ray Giver. Your switch should come tomorrow, HBM. We did not. Oh, my goodness. This one is super long.
Oh.
We're not done yet.
All right.
All right.
On the yellow.
I need to cut you. See, if you were like lower just like that, it would go right over. Duck down. Yeah?
Someone subscribed and didn't notice.
That's all right. Duck down. Duck down, Mateo. Duck down.
Okay. I'm trying to focus.
All right. I'm going to get you at a good angle to where we don't even need to do anything. I think it's not working. Hey boy. This side is too. Well,
I was trying to get rid of that pink one. All right, go ahead.
So where you can angle up, angle up.
I thought you said you didn't want to do it.
Ah, this is gonna be hard.
Oh, am I doing that?
Yeah, you're pushing yours. Throw one of them away. Oh man, this is tough.
Because you cut me out so weird. Okay, tilt.
Now you tilt down.
I don't think that's gonna do anything because I'm
keep pushing the egg.
Oh, I keep moving too.
All right, so what do you think we need to do? You know what? I don't think we need to be cut out.
Okay, try it and see.
Turn back down the other way. Rotate the other way.
I'm trying to remember how to rotate.
R. Push the R.
I don't know what R is.
Yeah, you push it.
So you rotate.
Oh, boy.
Up there, what?
We can't get this one. What are we? This. We need to be thinner. Like, thinner. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. You get straight like this, like a rectangle. And I'm gonna cut it from. No, you don't need to duck down. I'm gonna cut it from the bottom. And then. Reshape. I know what I need to do. All right. All of it. All right. All right, let's try this. I'm gonna push my egg. See? Oh, so close. Come on.
Come over here. Cut a little bit more off of your thing, so that you're more scoop-like.
Okay, so what do I need to do now? Oh, I see.
Bend down.
No, this way.
Bend down, just bend down. Turn back, even. Oh, bend down.
Come on.
Huh?
Are you guys wondering how daddy is more
rounded? Oh, how does ice?
It's fine. I don't have. Can you get it? Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh, so close. Angle up.
Hold on.
We got it. Oh, so close. Now you just angle yours down. No, the other way. Whoa, no.
Wait, I'm trying to remember.
Like that. Oh, no. No, you're moving.
I'm
don't move.
To get you
gotta push that pencil.
too many things to look at.
Rotate it up.
You have to rotate a little bit.
No, wrong way. Now do it fast that way. Yes. All right, now, right there. Just stay right there. I'm gonna drop it. Now we got it. Now just rotate.
Ah!
No!
And then I reform. I still got it.
Yay! We still got it.
How come I only reformed a little bit? All
right. Oh, we still need to reform. This better be the last egg, man. I think it'll still work, just like how you got it. Rotate.
I can't move. Oh, I can't move anymore. Because I was stuck over there. Bend down.
Rotate.
Okay, hold on. Wait. Oh, no, wait.
Fail. Epic fail.
Okay.
All right, let me cut the... Hold on.
The little piece there.
Yeah. Angle.
This thing is...
Your stool. Back. All right, now let's try it. Oh, this will be perfect. Push it. Now just a little bit. No, not too far.
There you go.
Okay. Hold on. Now you gotta scoop it.
Oh, do you see my thing is still pushing in?
Yeah, that's... Oh, but you're gonna break it. It's gonna break.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna break it.
You tilt. Tilt so it can...
Tilt like this?
Oh, which way do I tilt? Yeah, tilt the other way. Your red thing. I mean, that's whatever.
Oh, perfect.
Not perfect because I can't move. Oh, I'm stuck against the wall. That's why.
Move.
Tilt some more.
We got it.
Tilting my head helps, apparently.
We got it. We did it.
That better be the last one, though. These eggs.
What just happened? Oh, it cracked. It didn't go into it. I think it cracked. Are you kidding me?
Oh, wait. Odell.
Oh, you just called me. All right, let's keep going. Keep going. You got it. We got it.
That'll
work.
That was a fluke.
We got it. We did it. All right. That's it. Okay. All right, dudes. I'm gonna play.
What is HHH?
He just probably I don't know. We. Did it. Yeah, as a mod deleted it. Because he was just spamming. All right, everybody say bye, Obi-Wan wife. All right, I'm going to play some Zelda now, boys. Play some Zelda for a little bit. Then we're still going to watch a movie later. But we're going to play some Zelda. We're going to play some Zelda now. It's a milking game. We'll do 1-2 switch another day. What? Yeah. All right, push plus to continue, huh? Okay. All right, dudes. This is what I'm gonna do. But then I'm gonna play Zelda for an hour. I'll let you stream after, Caleb. I'm gonna play Zelda for a little bit. Oh, how do I get out of here? Everyone, I'm so hyped for some Zelda. To get her own channel, Obi-Wan. That'll be funny. How do I want to go back to the home menu. Yeah, we're going back to the home menu, boys. We're going back to the home menu, boys. We still live. That's Goku B1. Y'all see Goku B1, boy? I'm going to play some Zelda, man. We got to get some Zelda in, man. Come on, Pro Controller.
Joshua said cheese.
Okay.
I take a picture and he said cheese, like you can hear him.
All right, so we're gonna play some Zelda. We're playing some Zelda.
Okay.
What?
Okay.
What?
Bye. Mommy said maybe.
What?
Then we'll play Watch Your Sister play
now, huh? We'll see. All right. Let's go.
Daddy.
Zelda. Boys, it's time to play Zelda, boys. Yeah.
Daddy.
All right, go that way.
Daddy, can I play it just another night?
Yeah, another night. No, Zelda. Yeah, so I can't SP. I don't know what you mean, Jeremy. Let's keep going. We're at Hateno. Oh, yeah, before we leave this area, though, we got to go back to Kakariko Village. But before we go there, There's a shrine right at the beginning of this place. Inside. Good night. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go. We playing that Zelda, bro. We playing that Zelda, bro. Oh, let me turn back up the volume. I gotta turn back up the volume, boys. All right, let's go. We gotta get out of here. And I know where we gotta go. Let me look at the map real quick. We gotta go back to Kakariko Village. But first, dudes, we have to... Where's my horse at? The horse is at the beginning of the village. There's a shrine, boys. We gotta get to this shrine, Hatano Village. There is a shrine right at the beginning that we gotta go to. Let's go, bro. There's that shrine all the way over there. There it is right there. We're going to that shrine, boy. We're going to that shrine, boy. Can I make it? Will my glider make it? Nah, I need to get down before I fall. Oh, I fell in the water and drowned. Nope, I'm gonna eat a stamina. I got stamina. Hold on. Ha, now it's time to... Should I just die? Ah, we're gonna eat that stamina fruit, boy. No, but I have full. Nah, I ain't wasting my stamina. We're drowning. We're drowning. Let's just start over. Let's just drown. Let's just drown. Let's just drown, bro. All right, let's go. Oh, look how he slides. This is cool, boy. That was cool. That was a cool little effect. Wait, where would you slide off to? Did I just slide outside the village? I'm gonna leave this bull alone. I do not feel like being rammed by a bull. I gotta see where I'm facing now, boy. There was a... There was a... We need to get to the shrine, man. My friend list is full, dude. Someone wants to add me on the Switch. No, where is it? It was in Hatano Village. Boys, it was here, man. It was right when we came. Right when we're at the beginning. There it is, right there. There it is, right there. We're going right to it. I remember it was right at the beginning. There it is. There it is. Mayam Agana Shrine. We're going to go to the shrine. I want to unlock that resurrection tower. And then we're going to go to Kakariko Village. You got a shrine tracker, man. I know Rampage. Rampager. I know, boy. I know, boy. Let's keep going. Let's keep going, boys. We're playing that 1-2 switch. So we got the 1-2 switch. We got the basketball and the pencil. We're going to keep it right there. Delete somebody, H-Man. Chill out, bro.
I ain't deleting nobody right now, my friend list, my boy. I just added dudes. I can't just add them and then delete them just like that. I hope a friend list update is coming soon. Rogers fan, you don't know that, boy. Rogers just be saying something. To you who says finish, I am Mayam Agana. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Mayana apparatus. Let's go up here. Thanks for subbing, Tristan. Tristan just subscribed. Everybody say thanks, Tristan. What does this do? Oh. Motion controls with gyro control, boys. Where do I have to move it to? Gyro control, boys. Well, you know what? I saw this on Game Explain. Oh, no. Never mind. I know what I could do. Booyah. We got this. We got this. You can't outsmart me. Or maybe not. All right, let's just do it. Let's do it how it was meant to be done. Come on. Come on. We got this. All right, let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. All right, hold on, hold on. Whoa! Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah, it fell. I almost had it. Almost had it. Come on. Roll. Roll. We need it to roll, bro. Roll, bro. No, no, bro. Roll, bro. Oh, we're going to get this, boys. We're going to get this, boys. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We got this. We got this, dudes. We got this, dudes. Got it. Got it. Oh, let's get that treasure chest. Give me that chest. Oh, how do I open the treasure chest? I can't open that treasure chest. What's the purpose of having that treasure chest there if I can't open it with the ball? Come on, bro. Now I need to angle it right here. Come on. Go. Oh no. Now we're just going to do it this way. Forget that. Forget that. If we tried to do all that and that didn't work. Oh, we're just gonna do it this way. Booyah! Man! Because if we had to do all that and it didn't go, they should have at least rewarded you for getting it all the way over there. Got him. Oh! I thought we had it. I thought we had it, dudes. Oh, we're gonna get this. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Because I did that whole maze and then it still didn't work. Booyah! Ha! Got him. We got it. Wait, what just happened? What just happened? Oh, we just had to wait for it to go in. Booyah! Got it! We got it! I gotta flick it for a roll off the exit. I know that, bro. But it didn't work when I did it. Is that all you have to do in this place? In this shrine? Oh, that's it? That's it? That was cool, though. That was cool, though. We beat it. We beat it, boy. We beat it, boy. We beat it, boy. Which bit it, boy? Gyro controls. Shows it, they don't come this trial. Speaks to the promise of a hero.
That's right, boy. I'm a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Walk back and see the treasure chest.
Oh.
Jump on the maze for the chest. Okay, I'm coming back. I'm coming back in here. Jump on the maze for the chest. That's what I'm gonna do, boys. I'm coming right back. I gotta get that. What's in the chest, though? What's in the chest? I didn't even realize that I could just jump. What was in the treasure chest? Yeah, the game is a 10 out of 10, Tyler Barnett. It's definitely a 10 out of 10, boy. Boy, we got another, go trading four orbs. Yeah. I'm not going to get a heart. Last time I got a heart, this time I'm going to get a stamina upgrade. I'm going to get a stamina upgrade this time. Or should I just get all hearts? We're not worried about the stamina. No, I'm going to get the stamina upgrade. You can't go back. But how did you guys say I go up there? After I beat it, what do I do? Alright, I could always just exit out because I already beat the shrine. Do I have to do this again to get it? Yeah, I do. Oh, I ain't doing this again. Somebody said jump. I can't. Oh, can I angle it? Can I angle it a certain way? And then jump. Yep. Yes, I can. I got this, boy. Come on. Oh. I missed. I failed. I failed, boys. I failed. Oh, I could. My wife's not in here anymore. I could grow. I could get. I could use her. You know what I'm saying? I failed, dudes. Where's my power? I need Goku be one. You know what I'm saying? That power aura. I failed, boys. I failed, boys. I don't think it matters which way I go. Nah, boy, on the other end. Okay, jump on this end. Ha! That ain't do nothing either, boy. I failed again. I'm gonna try one more time. If I fall again, oh, jump from the other side. Which other side? You mean? Oh, you mean over here? I see. From the other side, I got you, boys. From the other side, I got you. I know what you mean. I know what you mean, bro. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. Goku be one. Ha. Oh, I need to angle it down first and then fail. 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 I gotta angle it down first, boys, and then jump to that side. And I'm gonna upgrade my stamina. I'm gonna upgrade my stamina, dudes. Next time I get an orb, we're gonna have a we're gonna do a stamina upgrade. We're gonna keep it just like that. That should be good enough. That should be good enough. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. I want two stamina and the rest were hearts. That's probably what I'm gonna do. Glide! I pushed the glide button, boys. And he didn't glide. Come on, bro. Only have one more heart, bro. There we go.
How do I get out of here now? JB Sawaz, awesome. Thanks for subbing. Frenic Bow, Sheikah's Tribe. Okay. Oh, my inventory's full. I could solve that problem. Let's get rid of a bow. Boko Bow, drop. Booyah, we got this bow, boy. We want it. That's the bow we want to equip. 14, soldier's bow. Oh, the bow that I have is better though. Yeah. Now how do I get out of here, boy? How do I get out of here, boy? I can't jump back. Uh-oh. Let me go this way. We'll be in stock again. They probably will. How do I get out of here, boys? I gotta go back the same way I came. Oh man, this isn't a good look, my dudes. Yeah, we gotta go back. If I fall, I'm gonna eat a fruit. If I miss this jump. Well, we gotta do it. Let's go. Let's go. I should have put it flat. Yeah. Well, here goes nothing. Ah! MLG Pro. I'm an MLG Pro, boy. Flat my foot. I don't need to be flat when you're a Jedi. When you're a Jedi, you can do whatever you want, boy. Can I exit? I can't exit out. Oh, I gotta do this ball thing again. Oh no, I already beat the trial, so I could just go out through here. Oh yeah, we got it. We got it. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. We got this. We won this. We got it. Yeah, boy. Goku B1 MLG Pro. I see you, Anish. Dragon Tags, what's turning me? Okay. Let's go. I'm still low on power though. Alright, let's go to. No, I need to get to this where's the resurrection tower? Right there. We need to get to that resurrection tower, dudes. Oh, where's my horse? Thanks for subbing, Nuchagama Gaming. I need to get to that tower, dude. Where's my horse? Oh, I pushed the capture button. I didn't mean to take a picture. It seems Shara couldn't hear you. Man, I'm too far from my horse. Come on, horse. Come on, horsey. Booyah, it heard me. All right, let me get some apples while I'm here. Take. Let's take another apple while we're up here. I couldn't get that apple. Come on, trusty steed, where are you? Let's go, boy. Let's go, Shara. I thought I saw. No, I want to cook an apple. I saw a fire. I saw the fire. We're trying to get to that. No, I didn't mean to get off. I meant to go fast. I saw the, there it is. All right, wait right here, Shara.
Wait right here, boy. Taking all these apples, boy. Taking all these apples, boy. Oh, I can't. Can I? Can I cook it near the fire, or I need to have a pan? Oh yeah, I could cook it. I could cook it. Oh, it didn't cook all the way? Let me see. Ha! I knew I could do it. Just like in real life, if it's close enough, it'll cook. Just don't burn it. Booyah! We got a baked apple just like that. Let's eat it. Alright, that's good enough. Let's go. Let's go, bro. Now we're gonna get to that resurrection tower. And then once I get to Kakariko Village, I'm gonna get a stamina upgrade. Go up. We gotta go up. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Let's go, horsey. Oh, we're gonna have to fight some bokoblins. There we go. Resurrection Tower. We gotta get up to that Resurrection Tower. Oh man, those dudes look serious. Them dudes look serious. Jump! Ah, he jumped over the sign. Oh, can I hunt this goat? Got him! Oh! Y'all saw that, boy? Y'all saw that while I was riding. I need to change my weapon. Got him. Got raw meat. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. There we go. Let's go up the tower. Uh-oh. Looks like we gotta fight some boys. Do I have a better... I got a rusty broadsword. Hit him in the head. Headshot. I missed. Ah! Oh, he picked that dude up! He picked that dude up! Why did he pick that dude up? Thanks for subbing, whoever just subbed. Take that dude out. Take. You saw that? He was like he was beating up that other dude. Alright. Should I take my horse up there? Let's go. That's good enough. Thanks for subbing, Nick Vision Gaming. Thanks for subbing, boy. This one is covered in thorns. This one's covered in thorns, dudes. Hateno Tower. Oh. Wait a second. I can't climb right up? It's covered in thorns, boy. Maybe I'm on the wrong side. I gotta go around. What in the world? Why they do me like this? Are all sides like this? Nope, we found it. Ha ha. We found it. Let's go. We just gotta go on the other side. That's all we had to do. Just go on the other side. Gotta burn the thorns. Oh, you could burn the thorns too. I don't have any fire arrows. We got it though. We got it though. Try burning the thorns. Probably would work. I don't have any fire arrows though. I hope I don't get stuck. Like it doesn't just cut me off. Stop. Come on. Oh, we just gotta be careful. Just don't let the thorns get you, boy. Come on, Obi-Wan, you could do it. Oh, it's a longer climb. Come on. Do it. Do it. You got it, boy. Get good. Oh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. We're gonna stop, right? Can we, should I stop? Yeah, we gotta stop. Whoo! How do we get up there though? We gotta climb over. This one was more of a puzzle with thorns in the way, but we got it. We figured it out. We cracked the code. We cracked the code. We cracked the code. Because I'm a Jedi Master. You know what? Nah. I was going to say, let's just go straight up. Nah. Let me rest. I don't know if I have enough stamina. Don't want to take that chance. Let's rest right here. Refill your stamina. Now go, Link. Go, Spider-Man. 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 We got this. We should make it. We should make it. We should make it, boy. We should make it, boy. We got it. Examine. Put that Sheikah Slate in. Booyah! Booyah, booyah, booyah! Find more inventory. Sheikah Tower activated. Well, I haven't found one Korok. I haven't found any Korok. Booyah. We're scanning area. Dun 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 dun. Plop. Plop. Wow. That's a whole big region. Hatano Village. Regional map extracted. Booyah. Booyah. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Where's my horse? Where's Horsey? He's all the way over there? Ain't nothing to it but to do it. All right, let's jump down. Then we gotta fast travel to Kakariko Village. Hi, y'all thought I was gonna die. You thought I was gonna die. But we got that paraglider, boy. Mount. And we're gonna fast travel. We gotta go to Kakariko Village. I know we could fast travel to it. Oh, we could just, oh, cause there's a shrine right here. Travel. Booyah! Booyah, booyah, booyah.
Well, there's probably a Korok under there. You found a bunch that way. Ocinian Viper, thanks for subbing. I haven't been looking. I need to pay more attention. If you climb a mountain and you see a single rock, there's probably a Korok under there. Bunch that way. Thanks, Janelle. I just got to pay. I probably passed a whole bunch of Koroks already, man. I need to look for Koroks. Ice pill dart beneath you. Press to return to the reticle. Booyah. So you guys let me know if you see me. You think I passed a Korok. Alright, we need to go to... I need to talk to Impa. Impa, we need to talk. Impa, I restored my Sheikah slate. Huh, I heard Poro was giving you the runaround, but you seem just fine. Lock mementos complete. Now then, let me see. Aha, this is without a doubt the camera that Princess Zelda used 100 years ago. So this is what Hyrule looked like 100 years ago through her castle. This is cool, boys. Impa. It could be that if you visit the locations within those pictures, you will be able to restore some of your... Okay. Going to at least one of those locations. Oh, so now we have to go to at least one of those locations. And then come back to Impa. Claim the spirit orbs. Before I will amplify your being. So tell me, what it is that you desire? Stamina vessel. Yes. Power you seek. Booyah. Stamina up! Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. We done boys. We done boys. Go to the map, then go left and right. Thanks, Emperor Santos. Thanks, dude. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. I shall try. Oh. I know where that is. Come on, we had to have visited at least one of these places already. I just need a place that looks familiar. I definitely haven't been there yet. Haven't been there yet either. They don't give you like a clue. But then you just gotta look. This is a forest, just a random forest. How are you supposed to tell, bro? All right. This one is from Twin Peaks. This one is from Hyrule Castle. Huh. So can I add you, fam? Neon, my friend list is full, boy. We're going to try to get this Twin Peak look shot. I need to warp Great Plateau Tower. Travel. Because I should be able to see the Twin Peaks from right here.
Let's go. Dead in the middle of the map. The castle one. The castle one is in the dead middle of the map. Thanks, JB. I'm going to go to this one. The one that had Twin Peaks. Twin Peaks, boys. Twin Peaks, boys. Hey. Hey. There's loads of... Oh, I ain't trying to go... No, I ain't trying to go through no Guardians right now, boy. I need to step up my my heart container game. Have race I played on that. If one of those nearby, can call with... All right, bye-bye. Let's keep going. Plateau. There's Twin Peaks. Maybe I need to be on the other side of Twin Peaks. Let me look at that picture again. Which side of Twin Peaks was it? Yeah, it's this way. Okay, so I'm in the right on the right one. The lower one is to the left. All right, so we're close to it. I think that's it right over. No, that's not it. Where can it be, boy? Let me look at it again. There's water. Let's go. My horse is nowhere nearby. We ain't scared of no bokoblins. Got him. Got that dude. Got that dude. Outpost ruins. Run from the bats, boy. Run from the bats. Don't let the bats get you. Don't let the keys get you. Run from them keys. Run from them keys. Run from that. Yeah, because in the picture, there was no rocks or anything in the way. Yeah, let's go. You got your Master Sword, Pie Booty? Oh, man, I can't wait to get the Master Sword then. I want that Master Sword, boy. Boy, you can't catch me. I'm an MLG pro. Man, these swarms are bats, though, man. Oh, fox. Oh, raw meat. My bad, fox. Oh, I can hear the bats trying to eat me. Let's go, Twin Peaks. We should be close. I see it over there. I see where we need to go. I see where we need to go, bro. I see where we need to go, bro. Where is it? It's close. We're close. We're getting close. Where is that? Where it at? It has to be here somewhere. Come on. Water. There's water. Oh, I think we're too close. I think we're too close, bro. Hey, but I'm not gonna time people out for cursing. So don't time them out for cursing, Greninja. It's only if they say anything to me, offensive to me. That's the only way they get timed out. All right. Oh, I do not have a weapon equipped. Hit him with the Bokoblo club. We ain't playing. We club it. All right, there's the, where's the Twin Peaks? There's the Twin Peaks. There's the water. Let's go. Come on. Don't drown it. We're trying to get to that perfect picture spot. All right, where are we? There's a Twin Peaks. I think we're still too close. I think it just might be on the other side of this water. Is it? Huh. Yeah, let's go on the other side of this water. Uh-oh. I hope you make it, Link. Come on, Link. You got this. Woo! I can't catch the frogs. No frog legs. There it is. This is it right here, I think. I think this is it right. Oh. Do I have any flame arrows? I got a bomb arrow. Time to equip it. Huh? Uh-oh. Whoa there, buddy. I need to eat a fruit. Thanks for subbing, Ender Crown. I mean, I need to eat a meal. I don't have any more meals? Oh, my meals are over here. Oh, I want your sword, bro. I want your sword, bro. My dude got a sword. Ah. Come on. What I gotta use? An axe? Got him, flurry. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Let's go, boy. Man, this dude takes a lot of damage. All right, let me. Oh, he runs and picks up the shield. Come on. I'm gonna pick up that sword when I'm done with them. Man! Finally? Where's that sword at though? That's what we need. We need that sword, boy. We need that sword, boy. Oh, you still shooting me, boy? You still shooting me, boy? Better watch out. All right, now I got distracted. Twin Peaks. There's a rock right here. Is this it? This has to be it. Yep, this is it. This is picture number one. So what do I have to do? Do I have to take a picture here? Let me double check. Yeah, this has to be it. Where the rocks are. Wait, I think. No, that rock is facing that way, though. Oh, this might not be it. No, this ain't it. Maybe it's not it. Man. It's not it? No, this ain't it.
But where else is there water? What's up, LK Lee? It's been a minute, man. What's up, dude? East Post ruins. Was that it? You step into. There should be a light you step into, Mara. All right, thanks, dude. Oh, I should have dodged. Come on, bro. We got the moblin horn. Man. Am I still not? I don't get where I'm supposed to be at, dudes. Let me see if I'm still too close. I think I still might be too close. Oh, yeah, I'm way too close. It's way far away. I'm too close, bro. I gotta back up, man. You have to go near the lake off the grass plateau. Okay. Thanks, Willy Gaming World. Yes, I'm way off. No horse. No horse. Well, we just gotta run. You have to go to near the lake off the grass plateau. I got you. But in the meantime, let's take out some moblins. I'm going to take their campfire too. Poor moblins, they're dancing. And I'm going to take them out. Oh! This is a perfect time, dudes. I'm gonna hit the bee hive and let the bees take them out. Watch this, boys. Watch these bees take them out. Watch the bees take them out. I'm gonna aim, hit an arrow at the bees, and the bees are gonna take these boys out. Watch this. Ha! Get him! Oh, he sees me. Go get him, B. Go get him, bees. Oh, the bees are not gonna get him. They went back to their honeycomb. All right, I'm gonna take this dude out. I'm gonna shoot him. Let's go. You want a piece of meat? No. Ah. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Got him. Oh, this never gets old. That never gets old, boy. Booyah, took that boy out. I still hear the bees buzzing around. I need to cook some stuff too, dudes. Soldier's Claymore. Good. I got another one. Let's cook some apples. I got raw meat too. Raw meat. Hold. Trying to make some food, man. Some apples. And a banana. Let's cook it. What happened, man? I missed the... Come on, bro. Cook. Hold. Banana. and an apple. Hold. Now, put it in the pot. Cook. I wasn't close enough. Mighty simmered fruit. Let's go. Let's see what else we can make while we're here. Hold. Apple. And let's make a spicy dish. Let's make a spicy dish. Booyah. Let's keep it going, boys. We're cooking. Hold. Two fruits. And a mushroom. Cook. Haha. Energizing meat and shroom skewer. Let's go. Hold. Hold. Spicy. This time we're gonna go spice. Did I forget that food, that cold resistance? Let me check my clothes. I think I did get that cold. Yeah, I got the warm doublet. All right, let's keep cooking. We're almost, gotta get rid of my spicy meat, boys. Mushrooms and a fruit. Cook. So what do I do if there's cursing? If it's Greninja, nothing. Unless it's in a, like if it's towards me and it's negative towards someone, that's when you put them in timeout. Other than that, I just ignore it. Nintendo said you subbed and it didn't show up. Make sure your subscriptions are on public, not on private, and it shouldn't show up. According to the program. Let's go. Two apples. And a mushroom. This is the last thing I'm gonna cook. No, I got more raw meat. You gotta cook all the raw meat, boy. Aha. We got them. Oh, that's it. No more spicy meat. All right, we're good. We're good. All right, let's go, boys. We're ready. All right, now, where are the Twin Peaks at? I can't lose. Oh, we're still too close. I wish I had my horse, though. Come on, I need a bug. I need a critter to make an elixir. Oh, there's more horses. Let's see if I can catch a horse. We're out in the open, though. We can't catch a horse out in the open, bro. We gotta be in the grass. Come on. Come on, stop moving. Stop moving, horsey. Don't move. Come on. Don't move. Oh, are you kidding me? Those choo-choos. Come on. Soothe. There we go. Thanks for subbing, Nintendo girl. Oh! Man. Y'all saw that? Those choo-choos messed up my horse catching, man. They appeared at the worst time. I had the horse too, man. Oh, come on. I need to eat something. My power's running low.
spicy simmered fruit. Attack power boost, stamina boost. See, all these do boosts. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just stay still, bro. Stay still, bro. There we go. Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. No choo-choos jump this time. No choo-choos. Come on. Oh, because I already tamed it. Let's go. Soothe, soothe. All right, let's go. I got to figure out where to take a picture at. Is this it right here? No, I don't think this was it. It was near, oh, trees too. I gotta look at trees. Trees. All right, so we gotta be coming up on it soon, man. Oh, it should be right over there, maybe. Is it right over here? Yeah, it's right there. Come on. I think we got it, boys. It should be right over here somewhere. Come on. Whoa, whoa. Man, so I gotta ride this horse all the way back to Cock. Hold on. There. Got him. All right, you wait right here, buddy. So wait right there. Don't go anywhere. Gotta get some deer meat. Oh, raw prime meat. It's that good stuff, boy. No, come back, horse. Let's go. I already caught you. Booyah. All right, so we're close to it. Somebody says not there. It's not here. It's not over here. Go to the little mountain. What little mountain? Is this the mountain right there that I'm looking at? Which mountain? This was, y'all sure this not it right here? This not it over here? Yeah, it probably is too close. No. I'm trying to take a picture. This isn't it? This has to be it. No, this isn't it. No, this isn't it. Man, this seems like it would be it. Look, bro. Oh, because there's a rock in the middle of the lake. Man. No, oh yeah, this is it. Because here's the rock right here. This is it, dude.
It's a little thing.
What little thing?
The little bump thing. Isn't
there a little bump? Is this it? Yeah, this is it. But where's the rock?
It's right there. I just pointed to
No, this grass hill right here.
I know.
Where?
Yes, I just pointed to.
Where?
Over there. Right there, this grass on top of
that. Oh, there it is right there.
That's what I was pointing to.
Booyah, we got it. We found it, boys.
Can your horse over there?
I'm going to leave my horse.
Oh, are you almost done?
After I do this. Oh, Koroks. Koroks. Them Koroks are mean, man. Booyah! Come on, Korok, we can play this game. Man, I can't hit him though. That's it, right here. But what do I have to do? What do I have to do right here? Really? Really, Korok? Oh, I just have to stand there? Recall. Okay. Oh, okay. So we just go to the light. So am I going to have a flashback? This is pretty cool, though. Oh, now he has a flashback. Now he has a flashback.
From here, we'll make our way to Goron City.
From here, we'll
then,
make...
we'll need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible.
Haha.
He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn.
We have much more to learn. This is cool, boys.
That divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts, so much we don't know. But if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope.
They're our best hope. And the voice actor for Zelda revealed who she is. This is the shot in that trailer. Poor Zelda.
Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now, wielding that sword on your back?
The Master Sword.
Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it.
Yeah, I remember that. That was in Skyward Sword.
Hero?
Can you hear it, Hero? Looks like Zelda was doubting Link. All right, captured memories. We captured a memory. Where's that horse I tamed? Did the horse get away? Or still right there? I'm gonna go back to the horse and then, can I fast travel with the, oh, I'm gonna hunt this boar. Boar. Got him. Got it. We got some meat. Yeah. All right, hold on. I'm almost done. Get some mushrooms. Let's go, dudes. What is that up there? What is that?
It's a trap.
It's a trap?
Probably.
My son says it's a trap.
For schools, like schools.
Hey, if I fast travel with this horse on, will it stay with me? Ha, ha. I don't want to lose a horse, man. Yep. He's already... All right, I'm going to go to Impa. Man, but I want to keep this horse.
But Impa's in the stem.
Yeah. Yeah, Impa, but she's an old lady. You remember Impa from Hyrule Warriors who fights?
Yeah.
She's an old lady. That's who I'm going to go talk to right now. Watch.
Why is she an old lady?
Because she's old in this. Where's the horse stable? Dwelling Peaks. With the horse, press down to whistle. Okay, after I warp. The only thing is I haven't registered it yet. Somebody said I can't fast travel with the horse. Did I have to ride it all the way to the stable? It's Kanye Yeezy, that's the next name. All right, I'm gonna name it Kanye Yeezy. If he can delete someone. Hagahamar shine. All right, let me see. Yeah, I lost it. Yep, you cannot teleport a horse mate. I didn't see another nearby stable. All right, that's all good. I lost a horse. I felt like that was a good horse too, man. All right, let's warp to Kakariko Village. Let's talk to Impa. There she is right there. All right, we're going to talk to Impa then shut it down. They will explode when attacked. Try throwing something at them from a safe distance. Choo-choos. Choo-choo. Choo-choo. Hylian Crest.
What does it say? It says Hylian Crest in the upper corner, zero. Jonathan Reddy has just subscribed. Thanks, boy. Yeah, when I'm doing something, name it Mudsdale. That's that next time. All right, let's go to Impa. Where's Impa's house? Right there. Impa, we need to talk. There she is. She's old in this. Ah. Ah. Now that you've seen some of the Princess Mary's, you must have started to remember certain things. Here, I'll hand this over to you now, before I forget. Champion's Tunic! In ancient Hyrule, this garment could only be worn by one who had earned the respect of the royal family. Equipping it will reveal an enemy's life gauge. Marcio, thanks for subbing. This is something of yours that I have been keeping safe by request of the princess. This clothing was especially made for you when you became a champion. Please handle it with care. All right, we're gonna put on this tunic. And then, dudes, I'm stopping the stream here, but my son and my wife is about to stream on my son's channel. My son's channel is Star Kids. Star Kids. His channel is called Star Kids. Star Kids. And it has like 3 exclamation marks or something like it. Star Kids. Look up that channel, Star Kids. And in about 15 minutes, they have to set it up. And he's going to stream with my wife. My son and my wife, they're going to be streaming on that channel.
On the Switch.
I'll tweet it out on Twitter too.
On the Switch.
On the Switch. They're going to be streaming the Nintendo Switch. All right, dudes. We're out of here. Yeah? Oh, he's about to type in his channel name in the chat. He's about to go on. Just all you got to do is say type something and click on his name. He's about to type. Star Kids is about to type something in the chat. In the chat. Okay. He's going to type. If you just type anything in the chat, they just click on your name. Justin Kong, thanks for subbing. Okay, just type anything in the chat and they could click on your name. Lower the volume. So.
Hi.
All right. It's Star Kids right there. If you click on his name. It's right there in the chat right now where it says Star Kid. Click on his name, sub to his channel, and he's going to be streaming with my wife in about 15 minutes. All right, dudes.
Who are they streaming?
Huh? They're going to be streaming 1-2 Switch. All right. All right, I'm out. Peace. Oh, first let me equip the tunic. Let me equip the tunic for you dudes. This is it. Equip. Booyah. The champion's tunic. All right, dudes, we out of here. Peace.